Hey guys, we're back and we're doing another vlog. We're gonna go visit Paula at Taylor University, but it's not like our typical visits. We got a couple other different things that we're gonna do, kind of a surprise. So I'm not gonna tell you anything about it ahead of time, so you're just gonna have to watch and be surprised. Okay, so we're getting ready to go. It's 5:06 a.m. We're about to get on the road pretty soon, so let's go.
Okay, we are about to head out on the road. I got this, this Illinois iPass thing finally after 4 years.
How many years? More than that, because we've been going down to see Scotty.
So now we can avoid the toll. I mean, we're still paying them, but we can just zip right on through, and that'll save us a couple hours.
That was time wasted.
All right, let's get going.
Sit on my living room couch, where I already have everything set up that I need for my miracle morning. My affirmations, fine. I would, but I really can't. I have brain damage and a horrible short-term memory. Maybe my memory was so horrible, at least in part, because I had never made the effort to believe it.
That's right, right here, I guess.
My limiting belief about my
all those
memory,
sensors.
Losing its power. I had replaced it and reprogrammed my subconscious
mind
with my new, empowering belief.
Standing in front of the McAllister house from Home Alone, right behind me, right there. It's right there. Should we go see if people are having pizza inside? Anyway, looks a lot smaller than you thought it would be from the movie. But there it is. There it is. I'm not going to tell you where it is, because then everybody will be coming to see
Harry! Harry!
This is the famous church from Home Alone where Kevin hid. That little manger scene is not there because it's not Christmas. But this is a spot. So
Paula,
Yeah. Check it out. Check it out. We followed this Siri directions and took us to North Park University. What? What a coincidence. Our son went here. We have a meeting. The dean of students?
No, with an organization called City Service Ministries.
City Service Ministry. It's right down the street from the McAllister house.
No, really? I don't think so.
Remember Kevin ran home from the church there? Nah, can't do that.
No, not at all.
It's like 3 miles away. Can't do that.
Hi, Emily. This is Paulita. I'm here at, I think, the front door. Did you come in the front? Oh, it is unlocked. Yeah, I was turning the knob and not pulling. There we go. Yeah. Okay, so we come.
We just hit CSM. Schmitz.
Sometimes 3 months is remediation, trying to get them back at the level they were in May and June, and then you can start teaching.
At my school, it's all the first month is all just getting back into a routine for all the kids that lost their routines.
Mm-hmm.
So,
and 3 months is a long time to get out of a routine. You know, it could only be 3 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Hey, good morning, everybody. It's Friday morning, 6:45 a.m. We are up. We are gonna go outside and walk around to Chicago and see what, if we can see the sunrise or something. I didn't sleep all that well. I heard people making noises all night long. But my Fitbit said I had a good sleep, so there you go. We're gonna go check out what's outside. So let's go. Don't look at my hair. It's like a toupee. This is my real hair. This is my real hair. Chicago. Well, we found out how to get here. There's an underpass. Why am I looking? Okay, there's an underpass that goes under the street. A lady walked by us and said, beautiful morning, great day for a walk. And then she led us to this underpass to get over here to the water.
She was a chipper, uncharacteristically Chicagoan chipper. So I think that she was an angel. And God was saying, follow me.
From Chicago. Here's the Chicago skyline. And then you see the windmill over there. Did you see the windmill? Where is it? Wait. Ferris wheel. Ferris wheel. Here, let me show you.
Like at the Twin Stadium, they say, oh, we have caribou coffee. You go to the caribou kiosk, and all it is they're pumping caribou out of a little thermos. They're not brewing it, and it's not fresh. So I bet that's what this is.